We're expecting a couple hundred. Knock on wood. Let's start putting the plywood on this, eh? Grab this one first. Go way down to the corner. Okay, now it's gotta go over. Up. In the groove. Down. Is it in there?
Yeah, it's up here.
Fuck.
My earliest recollections of becoming involved or interested in wrestling was when I was about 7 years old. I tried to emulate everybody that was in it, and everybody from the announcers to the wrestlers to everything. Just did a lot of stuff that most fans did, I guess, and most kids would do at that age. And never ever grew out of it.
It's a hard cake. It's a hard cake. Oh my God.
What?
Nothing.
Take it easy now. Take it easy. I keep sliding.
I am the owner, slash promoter, slash booker of Mainstream Wrestling. I began, starting out with the name Mainstream Wrestling, that's something that actually a friend of mine came up with that. And I remember we were sitting in class one day, and I'm like, if I ever start my promotion, what could I call it? Like, this has been used, that sounds too corny, that's too cliche, what could we come up with? And he says, Mainstream Wrestling. And it just stuck after that.
Fuck.
Easy.
That's what could have caused it.
Well, yeah. Someone would have said something.
Hold on. Just
wait. Jesus, wedge right in. Good.
I do everything from advertising to booking the talent to pumping out the merchandise. Every responsibility is basically in my hands, and with patience and persistence, I've brought together this wonderful, creative, unique package, and it's called Mainstream Wrestling.
Of we got we put a layer of underlay, and then carpet. It's not the greatest stuff for padding, but until we get the actual true foam padding, the real star foam padding, you know, like these for high school wrestling mats, freestyle mats. But that's what we use for now. Sometimes it bunches up a little bit under the canvas, but for the most part, if you take the sections and put them strategically, place them in the right place, then it's not too bad. All part of paying your dues, I guess. Getting bumped in a hard ring.
How is it?
Good. Good. Regulation height.
What?
The regulation height, I checked it out. They are regulation height. Quinson and Dave, Quinson and Martel.
What regulation? What, the pro wrestling rule book?
No, they're regulation. Regulation. The Devon Chittix regulation.
Fun.
It's lots of fun.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a while since I got some sleep. Never got laid, never got nothing to eat. All right, Piggy, let's go.
Of all the promoters that I've ever worked with, Devin is the guy who I trust the most. There's a lot of backstabbing. There's a lot of really slimy people in this business. I'm just going to be straight with you. And Devin, God love him, he doesn't have a whole lot to work with. But the guy busts his butt to make this work. And God love him for it.
You're coming out the main doors, right?
Yeah.
Chucky's coming down the ramp.
Yeah, Charlie's coming down the ramp. My stuff's already down there. It's ready.
It's ready to go.
Grab. Yeah. All I gotta do is grab it and run.
No, it's not all spots. It's mostly a brawl.
Yeah.
Get your hot spots in. Make him look like he is, you know, he's got a little bit of wrestling knowledge. And basically go for the hardcore.
Yeah. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do.
Any big high spot, like I said, if there's a big high spot, get up, work the crowd a little bit, give him a chance to get a breather. Okay?
I'll look after him. I shall look after my friend.
I guess everyone in the town knows who Devin is, and they all know about Mainstream, and they like to come out. Sheet Harbour's not a big town, so if you pull 100 or 110 people, that could be 10 or 15% of the town that's here. And when you think of it that way, well, that's quite a good, and in small towns, everyone talks.
Let me introduce to you the newest tag team of Mainstream Wrestling, Colonel Cypress, Jeremiah Delinquent, the American Icons.
And then we're beating the crap out of Twister.
Yeah, we're beating the crap out of Twister.
Did she know to say this?
I'll go find
cameo.
Word for word, what I just said.
Ladies and gentlemen, introduce
the newest tag team in Mainstream Wrestling, Colonel Cypress, Jeremiah Delinquent, the American Icons.
As far as the storyline and angles go, most of it is Devin. Devin will run it by us. And then, we'll give our input, and maybe we'll tweak a few things or, you know, tighten a few screws here and there. But for the main part, the storylines are Devin's ideas. But whatever actually happens in the ring, how we do the match, and our interpretation of the storyline, too, exactly. If he wants something done that way, the way we actually physically perform it in the ring is our input, too.
So it'll be like punches, chops, and just kind of stand down and be like, I'll get
all into the ropes and also,
yeah, that's cool, yeah, just start beating and just go back in the ropes, yeah, I'm playing these ropes, and then right into